headquarters. Very happy, Eddie Moran and his family and all his supporters there in Reading. He is heading to the Democratic nomination for mayor of Reading.
All right. Well, no doubt a different picture over at Wally Scott headquarters. Yep. That's where our Katiera Winfrey is standing by with the mayor. Katiera.
Hi, Rob and Wendy. Yes, I am standing here with Mayor Wally Scott. He's been here all night watching the numbers. Just want to ask you a couple of questions right now. 3.5 years in office, what are some of the things you're most proud of?
Being an honest man and working for the people of the city of Reading. And I've done everything I can to lift them, not push them. And we've dehumanized, I shouldn't say it like this, but I would say that before I got here, they were dehumanizing people with these parking tickets, criminal going to jail, they're civil now. We don't turn off water at homes anymore so that vandals can come in and steal what you have. And everything I always did wasn't for government, it was for the people I represent in government.
And I know right now, is, you know, the numbers are still coming in, the votes are still coming in, but what's your thought process now that we're nearing the finish line right now?
It's going to be real easy. I've been saying it, and I say it all the time. Wherever the good Lord wants me on May the 21st, I am so tired. Wherever the good Lord wants me on the 21st of May, as we are right now, is where I'm going to be. And I'll have a new journey. Or whatever is in store for me, that's all. I'm just so tired. I'm just, you know, I was up all day. It was a good day. It was, I just enjoyed serving the people of the city of Reading.
And finally, I've heard you sing this song, I Have High Hopes. Do you have high hopes for Reading?
What just makes that little old aunt think he can move a rubber tree plant? Good night.
All right. Thank you so much, Mayor. Have a good night.
Bye-bye.
All right. Again, guys, I know you've been telling us the numbers over and over again. You know, we're nearing the finish line, but I don't want to be the one to call it. So you just keep tuning in, and we'll bring you those updates. Robin, Wendy, back to you.
All right. Oh, Eddie Moran has called it.
Yes.
the high hopes, I guess you might say, shift over to Eddie Moran and his folks. And, of course, the unopposed Republican candidate Moran will face in the fall would be the Republican Louis Perugini. We'll see how that pans out.
Yeah, setting things up for November. Mm-hmm.